Welcome to MV Coding Camp. Build coding foundation by learning basic coding fundamentals using real code and hands-on exercises. Don't worry, what we'll cover applies to any programming language. Let's get started.
Hi, you and your child may be interested in learning how to code using MV Coding Camp, but you're not sure if your child is ready. No worries. Let's walk through a few things that we can check together. The first thing to think about is age. From my experience, most kids under the age of 8 will not likely be ready. Kids around the world start their elementary education around 6 to 7 years of age, when they will start to learn basic reading comprehension and writing, which are critical for coding. Next is math. There is a lot of mathematics in coding, but the student will not need a ton to get started. Basic arithmetic such as addition and subtraction will be important and very helpful. Advanced topics like multiplication and algebra are great, but not absolutely required. Language. Most programming languages are created with English in mind. The tutorial and examples will also be in English for the time being. This means that the student will need basic reading comprehension in English. Typing. This is important because we will be focusing on writing lines of code instead of using the mouse to click and drag. Being able to type effectively for coding is simple to test. Write or print out the following nursery rhyme. Have the student type the words into an app like Microsoft Word or Google Docs using a keyboard. Watch and time how long it takes for them to type the nursery rhyme word for word without a lot of mistakes. Ideally, the student should be able to complete typing the nursery rhyme in under a minute and a half. If you're able to say yes to these criteria, I would say the student's ready to start.